It was known as the deadliest train wreck in American history, where two trains collided head-on at high speed. So many people dying in such a horrible tragedy. It's hard to imagine such a scale of a crash even today. A century later, we're gonna look back to see what happened. The Great Train Wreck of 1918, 100 years later, coming soon.